Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we're the Wabbajerks. I'm Zach.
I'm Colin.
And we're gonna go fuck shit up with this orcish sword. Orcish sword. Porker sword.
And we would be wrecking the taint if you'd stop fucking blocking. One.
Getting our one hander up.
Hell yeah, dude. Plenty of time to jerk it.
Oh yeah.
I'll even block this dude. That was really not worthwhile. Let's put on that healing spell. What do you say?
Okay.
Okay. Now we run. Bravely away. So, challenge time.
Yeah. You have a good one, Colin? I don't.
Foose! No, let's go that way. Shit.
That might just be a regular bandit.
It probably is, but still. I'm sick still.
Uh-huh.
It's still the same day of recording, even though it's Wednesday for them. For all our boys.
I'm trying to.
And hope.
I'm trying to foost it up, but you keep hitting shit.
Oh, we leveled, so
good.
We can just like heal ourselves.
Well, let's foost these guys.
Do it. Foost. All right, now level up.
No. We heal more. I mean, shit, we have some health. Kill that guy. Just get rid of that one bandit first.
Okay, we're not gonna make it, dude. Just telling you.
Level up. Just
letting you know.
Do we have good heavy armor?
Let's see if we can. Yeah, we should be able to up it once more.
Yeah.
Booyah.
Booyah! Booyah!
Booyah!
Booyah! Booyah!
You dick.
So salty dickhole.
Andy asked me if we were almost done Skyrim, and I was like, no, we haven't done the first like two quests.
Yeah. Alright, back to hand to hand.
Okay. After we loot these motherfuckers.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright. Cool. Alright.
Cool.
Alright.
If I mess up, my dad's gonna beat me. Not my real dad.
Not his real dad, folks.
Anyway, so challenge. Challenge.
Do you have one?
Challenge.
Challenge.
If you had a custom shout, what would it be?
Yeah. What would the words be?
What would the words be, and what effect would it have? More importantly, what effect would it have?
Yeah.
I don't know the dragon language well enough to find humor in wording.
Try and make us laugh if you can.
Yeah, make us laugh. That's. I mean, really, we just do this for ourselves.
Yeah.
Nobody's watching this. Yeah. Just what would yours be, Zach?
throbbing erection annihilation.
So, like, you would yell this at women you wanted to bone, I guess?
It would create a storm of erections that just tore their body asunder.
That sounds...
Oh, fuck, this is actually really hard.
Oh, yeah, it is. If it's what I'm thinking of.
Yeah, so let's go down here.
And up we go.
Yeah, let's... I'm honestly saying let's leave on this one, because
this
is actually really difficult.
It is at this level. Or, like, at... Hand to hand, we're gonna get our boot punched in.
Yeah.
Our
boot?
Our poop.
You said boot.
I said poop.
You said boot, bro.
I will boot you. Your fucking mouth.
Come over here and lick my boot.
Weird. We're gonna make it. We didn't make it.
And then we died in a really awesome pose.
We didn't make it. Okay, so that didn't work. Let's aim for the water this time.
Alright, that's a good idea.
Okay.
We jump into, like, a 6-inch water and crush our legs on the rocks.
So, throbbing boner annihilation.
Yeah. Throbbing erection annihilation, Colin.
I'm sorry.
If nothing else, I use the proper anatomical terms.
Erection.
Erection!
Get erect.
Erect? Anyway.
Alright.
What would yours be?
So, like, I mean, what's the context of yelling that? Just, like, at women you want to bone? Or
No. You just yell it and there's a storm of boners just rips people apart.
Okay. I guess mine would just be gaping dick wound.
And what does it do?
What do you think it does?
I don't really want to think about what it does.
What the hell do you think it does?
I don't want to know.
Gaping dick wound.
That's not creative.
Not really. It's also just, like, pointlessly unkind.
Yeah.
Wait, so... Where the fuck are we? Okay, go this way.
Go this way, go this way, go this way.
It's probably just easier to walk from... Riften, but whatever.
Thriften.
Thriften. Wait. Where the fuck... No, okay, go down there on that road. And then just keep going east.
I shop at a thrift store. This song is overplayed.
Fucking bunny. I wish we had Robin sprint so I could just, like, sprint over and... Yeah. Bunny's crushed to death with your hand.
Yep. Alright, so let us know in the comments what you would, have as your own personal shout, folks.
We'll pick the best one, and we will reward you accordingly with fucking nothing.
Yes. There's gonna be a saber cat up here.
You're a saber cat. I see some pussy-ass wolves that need to be beaten.
I see that, too.
I shot at, communists on my video gaming experience last week.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
With all you shot at Nazis.
Yeah, there were some commies that needed some bullets in them, too.
Oh, man.
I had to go steal one of their guns.
You're just a slayer of all ethnicities and walks of life.
I'm an equal opportunity hater.
Yeah, you're a Gadnock, breaker of worlds.
I am that word that you just said.
Gonna have to speak a little louder in the microphone, Colin.
I'm trying.
I know you're sick. But we can't hear you half the time, and everyone wants to hear you.
No one cares.
They care. I know they care about me more, but...
They do. It's fine.
I don't know that for sure. I was just joking.
It's probably true.
I don't know.
I mean, you do play the more interesting games.
Do I?
I mean, Dark Souls. People love Dark Souls.
That's true.
And people love Isaac.
Hey, everyone. Watch more of our Dark Souls and Isaac videos, because regardless of how much people actually love them, they don't really get a whole lot of love on our channel.
Share this shit, yo.
Yeah, tell your friends about Isaac. Our Isaac co-op is better than other people's Isaac co-op.
Because our Isaac co-op comes from the heart.
Yeah.
How many people can you honestly say, play Isaac from the heart?
I don't know, probably none.
Probably none.
Probably none, you're right.
We are unique amongst YouTubers.
Colin's unique as well.
I am unique. Root and stem.
The land of meat and potatoes. My teeth are really sensitive.
You want me to lick them for you?
I don't know that would help.
Can I do it anyway?
I'm good.
I'm gonna do it anyway.
Please don't.
Come here, big boy. Come here, you fucking goat. Bitch ass.
Remember
goat.
To take your goat exam.
Greatest of all time?
No, it's that test you have to take in Fallout 3.
I know, it's just you were just some bees,
please. You were just J-ing me?
Just J-ing you off.
Just some bees, please. I can't tell if you're serious.
That face he makes. Just walking around.
What's that up in the sky? It's a bird. It's a plane. It is a plane. And on that plane is Dr. Bees.
Dr. Bees.
Fuck, why can't we walk over stuff? What were we talking about?
I don't remember.
I don't either.
Watching us play video games.
Yeah, more. You guys should watch, well, admittedly, the co-op in Isaac...
Sucks balls.
Yeah, it sucks balls. So we have our own style of co-op play.
Yeah, we play our classic co-op.
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Some vigilance.
Oh. What up, yo? Yes. We're ordering the hall of the... Stand in the light or be dragged into it. Okay, great. See you guys.
If you want to tie me up and pull me into it, that would probably give me a raging hard-on.
Yeah, dude. I'll bring the handcuffs.
It would give me a wicked semi. Why do they call it a semi? I guess just because it's like half full. It's just like you're in a situation where you know you can't get fully erect. like at a children's birthday party or something.
No, the times that you know you shouldn't get fully erect are the times that you always have, like, the throbbingest boner in the whole world.
Yeah, sometimes I just sit at my desk and think about sex.
And you're just like, God damn it.
Yeah.
There's nothing I can do right now.
Yep.
Cool.
Goat beater.
Goat beater.
Goat beater! We're gonna fuck you up, rabbit, if we can just regenerate some stamina.
Don't eat that. This town works way too hard for your bullshit.
Yeah, get punched the fuck out. Pussy animal. Let's take that one guy's stuff up.
Yeah, it's this dude, right?
Klimek. I've been being mastered. Well, not that they would. What types of deliveries do you make? And in return, there's like bears and spiders. There's a spider over there, too.
Yeah, there's a bear right there. It's probably gonna go fuck up that spider.
We're gonna go punch it the fuck out.
Let's save, because we are not gonna win.
Well, I don't see why they don't fight each other.
Yeah, I'm a little surprised that they haven't. That spider's pretty concerned with spitting at us, though.
Fight each other.
They want to kill us.
That sucks.
Oh, no, there they go. Get him, bear. I'm rooting for bear.
Yeah, I guess I am too.
Because fuck spiders.
Well, they're not attacking each other.
Oh, nope, they're coming for us.
No, let him. I was gonna say just fight him, but.
Alright.
Turn around. Say it again.
Bring it, bitch.
This pussy spider stands no chance.
No, we're gonna crush the spider.
Now we heal.
Itsy bitch.
You itsy bitsy bitch.
Down came the Kenshiro Statham and punched the bitch ass out.
Nice. We're going to write a book of children's nursery rhymes.
We should publish a book. Like, totally not children's nursery rhymes. We could just avoid this bear. Because we're going to lose.
Are we, Colin?
We're losing. Very bad.
But are we? Like, I mean, really?
I mean, yes. Because we're just about to die. And, yep, he's right behind us still.
Is the bear right behind me still? Can someone come fucking help us?
Like, super please? We could put on those healing spells so we maybe have a
Well,
chance.
Let's get over this ledge first. Yeah, oh, fuck.
You're kidding.
I didn't think he'd find us.
We're terrible. How are we gonna beat the troll?
I don't know, man.
Oh man, this is not gonna bode well for us.
The bear's trying to spit at us, too.
Bears don't spit.
They might. Now let's run.
If you piss him off enough. Bear. Stop. Pulls.
Pulls. Stupid hobbitses!
Can we put on a healing spell?
No. No, we gotta beat the bear. We don't want it to kill any of the village folk. Yeah, see?
Teamwork, motherfucker. He's dead.
I wish I could make my village.
I'm gonna say it.
What?
Because we're all thinking it.
What?
He was just a wood elf.
Say it again louder into the mic, Colin. No, really, I don't think anyone heard that.
I said
really
he was just a widow.
Oh.
I'm sure, I don't know, I think the mic can pick me up, just not as well.
You don't have this bass. You're not all about that bass.
I am not. And you know, for a song that says, they're all about that bass, no treble, there is a surprising...
Lack of bass.
Lack of bass and presence of the treble.
It should just be
frequency.
It should just be blast beats. All right, so that shakiness was the result of Colin trying to do a blast beat.
Just doing blast beats.
Yeah.
Also known as like hand and foot seizures. Blast beats sound terrible. I'm sorry,
dude. There's this song that's like 100% blast beat.
Yeah, it's just called Bad Metal.
No, it's It's called, oh man, I have to look it up now because, like, the name is so ridiculously long. Here, take the wheel while I look this up, because this song title is ridiculous.
Dem goats running because they know we're going to punch them out.
I'm going to find it.
I believe you, sort of. Have you ever heard, I can't think of the title of the song, but it's a song by, Typo Negative, I guess. Fuck, we are definitely not gonna beat this thing.
Okay, here it is. Last Days of Humanity, a divine proclamation for the finishing of the present existence.
That's a terrible name for a song.
No.
Run.
It's so great.
That is a terrible, terrible name. There's a guy... Oh, shit. We're gonna use you as bait, sorry.
I guess we're not.
Nope. Looks like we're gonna get our asses beat by a snowy city.
So we may just need to...
Just nut up and get a sword?
Yeah.
Alright, put it on me.
I don't like to say it, but... We may just kinda need to permanently use the sword.
Because we're getting to a part in the game where it's no longer viable to do punching.
Yeah.
And we're gonna die. Like now.
Alright.
We're gonna have to drop some stats into that one hand.
Okay, so take the wheel, because there is an ebony sword available that I can find.
I mean, it's not, like, terribly imperative right this very second,
it
necessarily.
It is terribly imperative.
Not
right.
That we have an ebony sword.
Yeah, you don't understand. You just don't understand, Colin.
Parents just don't understand.
I just have like a lot of pussy in my Imgur favorite section.
Yes, you do. You're a bold man, Zach.
Why?
I don't know. I don't ever save porn, really.
I don't save porn either. I favorited it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this shit.
Just three dicks.
Yeah, three dicks going in and out of two holes. That's crazy.
That is crazy.
I bet What Are You Doing love stuff like that. Speaking of which, you didn't really comment last week, buddy. Where are you at?
Calling you out.
Yeah, calling you out. I bet you love the quadruple penetration porn.
That was only triple.
Well, yeah, but there could be one in her mouth.
I guess that's true.
Yep.
There's just an asinine amount of pussy.
Where is Skyrim Advice Chicken?
I don't know, dude. You're just in your Imgur.
I'm looking through my Imgur trying to find Skyrim Advice Chicken.
Porn.
And all I'm finding is porn and Natalie Dormer and snakes.
You just got some very unique tastes, my friend.
Yeah.
Fuck you, goat.
I like snakes.
Get sword fucked. Yeah, I know. I have one.
I know you do. Do you still have it?
Yeah, it's still there.
Oh, okay. I can't find Skyrim Advice Chicken.
Boom! Oh my god, I just launched that goat across the fucking screen.
Nice!
Fucking nice.
Yeah.
What's your O sound, Zach?
Oh!
No, I mean your O sound.
Like the sound I make when I'm
you're coming.
Nothing.
You just don't say anything. You just go.
What
do you just you just make eye contact?
What are you what are you supposed to say?
I don't know.
We got to go to Lost Valkeag between Whiterun and Morthrall.
I'm not doing that.
Why? There's a pair of draugrs there with an ebony bow and a two-hander.
Zach.
What?
Zach.
What?
Let's just let this happen.
Let what happen?
It's fuckening that we're about to enact on this bitch ass.
I think we're gonna die.
We are gonna die. So please run.
Seems like we might die.
It's almost certain that we're going to die. So, I mean, we can go down here.
We could stay right here.
Get to us, really.
Where he can't get to us. Oh, shit.
Sort of. Is he standing on our heads? I can't.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, he's standing on us. He's standing in us, actually. He's triple penetrating us with his fangs. And fell to our invariable doom.
Oh, no.
We might just want to go level our sword with some caves.
Caves?
Yeah.
Let's go to that cave. There's a cave right there.
It's got bears in it.
Does it?
We can't beat bears. All right, put a sword on our hand, then.
Colin.
What kind of weapons?
I'm trying to think where we can get a good sword.
I mean, we've got an orc sword right now, so that's not terrible.
You're not terrible.
I know I'm not. I don't get it. Orcish swords aren't as good as dwarven, but dwarven armor is not as good as orcish.
I don't know.
Modern mysteries.
So many magical mysteries.
God. The actual song's almost as dumb as the parody.
Yeah. I fed a fish to a pelican in Frisco Bay. That's not a miracle.
Yeah.
Pelicans
eating fish.
Yeah, pelicans eat fish.
It's a free meal for that pelican, you shit.
Yeah.
I mean, I understand the, like, the miracles of nature kind of, like, parody or like parallel
here.
They're going for, but it's just not working.
Where's that bear?
So what are we going to do with our offhand? Oh, it's right there.
Beat it.
We're going to masturbate while we kill a bear with a sword.
That sounds like my kind of Friday night, Colin. I think he's stuck.
He is stuck. And so can I. Put on that healing spell.
Yeah.
That's our offhand. Oh! Ah! Not stuck.
And we have no stamina. Why does our stamina regenerate so slowly?
Well, we're in combat, for one.
Yeah, but we're not doing anything. We're except running. Technically just walking.
Why aren't I getting more energy while I'm running?
Technically, we're just walking. We're not even, like, running.
We're kind of jogging.
We're brisking. We're going briskly.
Into that good night?
Yeah. Don't go softly into that good night.
Suck it, Dylan Thomas.
Old age should rage and burn like a fire. I'm Michael Caine. I'm Michael Caine.
Michael Caine. Shout him! Bitch.
One time I ground a native boy up into a pate and served it on the catering line while we were filming Batman.
Alright, run. I like to think that that's the kind of thing Michael Caine does with his time. Shit. Shit.
Hey, how many times can we die in one video?
Too many.
Yeah. We're also over the time limit.
Oh, well. I don't think it's really affected our views in any fashion.
Yeah.
Boom!
Oh!
Suck penis. You big penis sucker.
Creamy penis. Alright, well, thanks for watching us do nothing, folks.
Be sure to like us on the Facebooks, follow us on Twitter, like, comment, subscribe, talk to us, and be sure to get on top of that challenge.
Yeah, help us have a record month.
We could use it.
Yeah, just so you guys remember, the challenge is, what would your dragon shout be?
Three words, has to have an effect, I don't care if you use actual language or whatever.
Yeah. Those bears, or you could use Mexican.
You can use Mexican.
Alright, well, no it's not. Alright, see you later, folks.
Love you.